Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago. Chloe was always taller than me. He made her dad keep track of her height. This postcard is from Rachel Ember. It won't play without any power.
Find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore. In 5 years. Seems like forever. I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
I
guess
they're
aging, these books. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Tiny doos.
Academy. I wonder why. precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable. Yes, score.
That's just a nut.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. For 100 years. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this?
You took this photo, you brat?
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Whoa.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony wet ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Life is strange. Oh, his dad's gonna come in soon.
Yes, break it down, Max.
I'm dancing, but you can't see me.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off! Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up,
we need to talk. No fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here. Chill, I'm changing, is that okay? Max, find a place to hide, now!
Chloe!
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling!
I'm changing, give me a minute!
Oh, shit!
Just let me in, now! Please!
One sec!
Chloe!
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling!
I'm changing, give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing up.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You're tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Who is this?
Oh, I don't know what to do.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
That's
hey,
all bad.
You okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra.
What's going on?
Oh shit. Come on, don't die on me now.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
Well, at least.
You know that for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I don't have time to play nuts. At the moment, Max's future doesn't matter.
Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Oh, this is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
I feel we're reaching to the end soon.
Earth is so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Oh. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up for fun.